In this course, we will be looking at the various hardware and software tools that an A-plus technician should be able to use. Then we'll be looking at electrical safety, what are the best practices and tools you should use. Then we'll cover what you need to do as an A-plus technician to control your company's impact on the environment. Then we'll cover issues of professionalism and communication. As an A-plus technician, you will find there will be many times you need to deal with angry customers.